It's the show that is getting audiences around the country up on their feet and dancing. Mamma Mia, the musical, is touring, and the uplifting, fun-filled production features many of our favourite ABBA tracks, as well as some of the most spectacular dance numbers and costumes. Please welcome the stars from Mamma Mia, the musical, Natalie O'Donnell and Sarah Morrison. Yay! So, Sarah, you play the role of Sophie Sheridan and Nat plays your mother, Donna, in the musical. So are you an ABBA fan? Were you excited to land such a part?
Yeah, this was the first musical I ever saw with my mum back when I was 11 in Queensland.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right. So it's quite a spin out now being on stage playing Sophie. Yeah.
Oh, brilliant. That's brilliant.
And it must also be a spin out because you played... Yeah. Sophie, what, how many, 18 years ago?
I think it's about 17 years ago, yeah.
So and you're her mum now.
So I'm now playing her mum.
Did you ever expect something like that might happen?
No, look, at the time, of course, because Sophie's such a beautiful role and you're so kind of, you know, you're taken up with what you're doing.
Thank you.
Fabulous. Thank you. But as I've gotten older, obviously, it's a role that I've looked at. And I had the beautiful Anne Wood playing Donna when I was Sophie. So, and she's still a friend and mentor of mine. So it's lovely to kind of step into her sandals now.
So are you sharing advice?
Not at all. I've had it from the beginning. I've said this, Sarah is such a beautiful, beautiful actor and an accomplished woman, and she is doing an incredible job. And
it's one of those shows, they like, as a performer, I want to be in it. Yeah. I don't want it to be sitting in the audience.
Yeah.
It's just so vibrant and great.
Which is why everyone ends up dancing.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
And
that's
It's a reciprocal experience, I think, don't you think, Sarah? Like, it's at the end of the show, you know, people are up on their feet, so you do get to be a part of it. And that's
dancing like nobody's watching.
Yeah.
The way they do it. Can you tell us how the production's changed in 18 years?
I think that this production is incredible because it's an Australian creative team. So the design and the costumes and all that kind of stuff, it, you know, obviously it's set on a Greek island, but it has an Australian flavour to it.
Yeah.
And I think also with the film, obviously, you know, we've got four generations of family coming to see that now, and I'm a mum, and to see, you know, kids and mums and
grandmums,
it's just so special.
Well, as you say, it's a show I think that the whole family can enjoy, and that is such a special thing to share as a family.
Yeah.
It looks so much fun. Yeah. Like Nisi was saying, Sarah, I want to get up and have a bit of a dance.
Yeah.
Is there a song that you love that's a favourite of yours or perhaps become a favourite since doing the show?
It changes every week.
Does it?
Oh, 100%. Super Trooper, I love. This week, though, I'm loving Honey Honey. It's at the top of the show and it really kind of sets the tone for the whole night, and I get to do it with my best friend's bridesmaids, Lisa and Ali. Yeah, it's awesome. Yeah.
What about you, Natalie? What's your favourite song?
I am a sucker for a ballad.
Right.
So mine's actually Slipping Through My Fingers. Yeah. It's a beautiful ballad about parent and child, and it gets me every time.
But the ABBA music is just... It's timeless, isn't it?
It really is.
It's just amazing.
Yeah, and that's the other thing, you know, obviously there's a whole new generation introduced to the music, and it transcends time, you know? It doesn't sit in one particular decade.
No, it doesn't.
Because they were such honest storytellers and incredible musicians. Yeah.
And are they the sorts of songs that just stick in your head all the time? Because I know I'm going to be singing Super Trooper all day now. Does that happen with you?
Yeah, and often it's someone else's song, though. It's never really the song I would sing. It'd be something like Our Last Summer or ones that Nat would sing or Oh God, Does Your Mother Know? All the time. We're always singing that.
I think what's good, we know that the sequel of the movie, Mamma Mia, has just been filmed and all the original cast are back, Meryl Streep and Colin Firth and all of those guys, and with added bonus Cher, which is just going to make it 50 shades of fantastic. So what I think is a great idea is come and see the show and remember the first one before you go and see the
sequel
movie.
Yeah, that's a good
movie.
Idea. Exactly.
I think that's, because that way you can have a sing and dance and enjoy it. And so the fact that it's touring makes that quite...
But hang on, has it happened with Meryl that she's now playing the grandmother or the...
No.
What happened there?
Meryl's still in the same role. You can play this role for a long time.
Hopefully
very long
time. I'm kind of like banging banking on that.
What Meryl can do, anyone can follow. Yeah. But it's now touring, so that means people can, yeah, can see it.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. We're here for another kind of 5 or 6 weeks, which is fantastic. And then we head to Perth, Melbourne and Adelaide. So
you've got a long run.
Everywhere.
Yeah. A nice long run, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. Amazing.
That's great.
Mamma Mia the musical is currently playing in Sydney until the 6th of May. And then, as Nat said, to Perth, Melbourne and Adelaide. Head to mamamiathemusical.com.au to get your tickets. Natalie and Sophie. Sarah, Natalie, thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.